When I was born, the world was a far simpler place. It was all just cops and robbers. But it wasn't for me. Then came the summer of love. Hashish and LSD arrived on the scene. There were villains locked away for 12 years for robbing a bank of 10 grand, doing time with drippy hippies who were doing 12 months for smuggling 2 million quid's worth of puff. I mean, work it out, mate. We're in the wrong fucking game.
Drugs changed everything.
Always remember that one day all this drug monkey business will be legal. They won't leave it to people like me. Not when they finally figure out how much money there is to be made. Not millions. Fucking billions. Recreational Drugs PLC. Giving people what they want. Good times today, stupor tomorrow.
Far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.